Asclepias is the genus. The common name is milkweed. Also, some species are called butterfly weed. This is a plant that's a genus that's endemic to most of the world. There are species all over the planet, except maybe Antarctica. There's a number of species of these of this genus that are very important to migrating butterflies, especially the monarchs and what they call the milkweed butterflies. So what happens is that these are the seed pods in here, and I'm going to open one up. Inside this seed pod, we'll find a lot of little hairs. And this is what, and here are the seeds. And these seeds are wind dispersed as they move about with these little parachutes. This is very, very highly insulative. During the Second World War, 5,000 tons of this were harvested in the United States as a substitute for kapok, which they used to insulate sleeping bags and gear for pilots and others in cold weather climates. Interestingly enough, it is, except for the monarchs and some other Lepidoptera, it is actually a plant that is repellent to many insects. And there's three ways. One, there are all kinds of hairs all over the plant, all over the leaves that many insects get caught in, and they don't like that. The second one is there are toxins inherent in the sap, and the third is that the sap is very sticky, like a latex. In fact, during the Second World War, both the Germans and the United States did some research on using Asclepias species to provide an alternate source for latex and rubber. Also, the toxins that are inherent in this plant have been used by native peoples in South America and in Africa to tip their arrows as a poison to increase the effectiveness when they're hunting and or fighting. You can see some of the milk has gotten on my hand there. That's what gives it the common name, milkweed. Some species of butterfly weed are very ornamental. Tuberosa, Asclepias tuberosa, is a beautiful orange, yellow, bright red flower. And then there is a taller growing pink variety that is also very, very nice ornamentally. But inherent in the milkweed is its value for wildlife, particularly those butterflies and other Lepidoptera in our environment. So many butterfly gardens include Asclepias or milkweed in their plant list. Asclepias, milkweed.